emotionally scarring time that I'm still trying to forget. It's not like I was a loser, it's not like I didn't pass. See, it has to do with what happened to Jorge, our class pet. We had this tradition on every Friday. One of us was picked to take him home. Exciting, right? So I finally asked Ms. Adams, could this be my day? I thought maybe if I'm verbal, I could go home with this gerbil tonight. My dad was allergic, and my mom was grumbling. It's a real thing. I knew exactly what the situation would require. My mom showed up in carpool, I stuffed Jorge in my pocket, then forgot about him until our nanny found him in the dryer. Whoops. I played sick the whole next week, too afraid to tell all my friends that poor Jorge was dead. Katie Thompson told me the killers burn in hell, but Miss Adams took my hand and she said, oh, life goes on, things will be okay. Watching the guys in my frat ask my grandma out on dates. My dad hands me this paper, his graduation gift. The only documentation of his parents' immigration to the States. He looks at me with pride and said, I'd like for you to have it, because your heritage can teach you more than what you've learned in class. Well, I misplaced the paper, but that night it made his party. My friend was drunk and found it just in time to wipe his... Yeah. We packed the car and headed home, and things were fine till I told my family their gift had been stained. Grandma said a prayer for me, and Mom began to cry, but my father stopped the car and explained, oh, life goes on, things will be okay, though our family history is crapped up. Tomorrow is a brand new day. Everyone makes a couple of mistakes somewhere along the way. Looking back, I can't pretend that I don't see the trend. I'm not dependable. I'm aware I can't take care of things. That paper are just samples, small examples of mistakes I made and stupid things I did. That's why I'm so afraid to raise a kid. So why would you choose me to raise a kid?
Society. our homework will leave me bones of the beef.
Our soul sound, oh, oh, unless you know Shelley and Eves and Pope.
Dainty Debbies will call you after, but the poet of them all, the star of Simply Raven, is the poet.
Becoming popular. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata.
When he was a young warthog.
When I was a young warthog.
Yeah, very nice. He found his aroma lacked a certain appeal. He could clear the savannah after every meal.
I'm a sensitive soul,
though I seem thick-skinned. College students. Sorry. Hakuna Matata. What a wonderful phrase. Hakuna Matata. Ain't no passing craze.
It means no worries for the rest of your days.
Sing it, kid.
It's our problem free.
Hakuna Matata.
matter the moment and matter I do. I was seen in her nest, we can share our Christmas with the old paying guest from the weekend trip. Let's have a nice sunny street with a guest to rest, and now and then you can do the guest in by the sea. Very nice and proper by the sea. Bring along your chopper to the seaside, ooh, by the beautiful sea.
my dream dies as the time flies. Love a lost illusion, helpless, unforgiven, cold and driven to this sad conclusion. No beauty could move me, no goodness improve me, no power on earth if I can't love. I can't love her then. Long ago I should have seen all the things I could have been. Careless and unthinking, I moved onward.
Yeah!
that I want to spend a day with Mom, but since Jimmy needs a space to ride, since I'm obviously such a horrible, annoying distraction to him, what's he gonna be like when we have kids? And once again, why am I working so hard? These are the people who cast Linda Blair in a musical. Jesus Christ, I suck, I suck, I suck!
Perhaps you picked me out first year in fandom.
is for the melody. Don't care if the solo is teeny. It would be nirvana to have it such mana. Sing something other than Queenie. Just give me a crack at the tune. I'm filled with chagrin every time I begin by the light of the silvery moon.
stand. Okay. Logistics.
Thank you.
too. I live in a penthouse, ooh, with a... And if I were handsome, no way it could happen. The dreams do come true. Yes, I know, I know, I know, but I must admit it, big guy, you always come through. I wouldn't have nothing if I didn't have you. You and me together, that's how it always should be.
Told him why needs justice, and thank you for the extra.
inspiration for this poem.
Thank you.
far.